I was singing the Jurassic Park theme when you were near the lake because of the sheer scale of it. Felt like it warranted that.
It was high, wasn't it? So you would have had to go under your own steam. That's the only way to see them. Other people will see those things on cameras and TV, but to see it in person with your own eyes, you have to get there by walking, cycling, running.